It's Raven here, the most person in the world. I do the most. The very most. Anyway, so, I am going to be doing this vlog today, just to show you what's going on in the life of me. Also known as... Dun 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 dun. It should pop up on the screen. If it didn't, I'm too lazy to edit this video, okay? So, vlog number 2 in this progress right here. What, not 21 I meant, I remember. Anyway, guys, so, I'm gonna be going to, I'm all dressed up. I'm going to Florida in the next, like, 15 minutes with my family. We gotta go catch a flight. You know, I hate flights because I don't want to be anywhere besides ground. And then the service is horrible. I'm gonna have me some good old cereal. Some good old cornflakes. Hey y'all about to see some cooking with some Maxes. You're about to see some cooking with Raven here today. Alright, watch this. We got something good for you. Y'all see how short I am? You probably cannot hear me. I am really short. Mission achieved. Cornflakes is better than Frosted Flakes. Like, I know Tony Tiger said they're great, but they're not great in vitamins. They're actually pretty bad. Like, let me see the calories and other things. So, back to cooking. My mom had to call me right quick. Now, when you're cooking with cornflakes, you gotta be sure that you use sugar. Because if you don't use sugar, then it's going to taste nasty. It's going to taste nastier than my mama's butt. Sorry, mama, if you're watching this. But it's true, I would tell them they want to eat your butt. Okay. This is some good old sugar. Dude, that's way too much. You see that? There's a good old frosted flakes. But you know, you gotta get some milk. Who's with cereal without some good old milk? There we go. Crushes not gonna work properly. Gonna make me go even more handicapped. You gotta scrape the bottom. Delicious. So that, guys, concludes today's cooking with me. If you want to see more cooking videos, actually, leave it in the comments below, please and thank you. And also, subscribe to a friend named me. I mean, a friend named Skull Drain. Because he's pretty cool. I'm actually going to watch him right now. So while that's happening, I will see you next year. I will see you tomorrow. Yamada, Luigi out.